training this year. I stayed in South Africa for a month. This was the longer training camp there because the Diamond League this year was really little bit. But the training was really good, and I think I can say I'm ready to the season. The Diamond League after tomorrow is going to be really excited because we already have the three of the big, the leaders this year. They run all of them 47, and this is going to be my first race from the World Champion 2019. It's going to be really special things, I think. Going to be a really good one. Now after Doha, I'm thinking to go to meeting in Netherlands because there's going to be this year's going to be no Diamond League for me because the Diamond League is going to be only late in the season after July, and in July I have training camp in Japan for Brisbane. But we will see because you know with the situation now, everything all the time they have a date for the program, and we follow up with them and we see what they can help us to be ready in the Olympic Games. I will try to be in Tokyo 1 month before at least 20 days before the race, before the acclimatization, and to be updating with the weather there and the time. Actually, Tokyo is going to be one of my big dreams. All the time I was looking forward to be in the Olympic Games, and this is the time to be there. And I will work hard to have a good result because now I have a dream, and the dream is coming with something special to have chance to have a medal, and I will work for that to make it something special for me.